Welcome to this lecture. In the previous lecture, we've discussed about the MEMS micromanufacturing, where we studied about the surface micromachining and bulk micromachining. In this lecture, we will discuss about Liga process. The Liga words come from, you can see that the first letters of these German words make the word Liga. That's a lithography, that is similar to lithography process. Then galvanoforming, that is electroforming process, and F-forming, that is molding process. Liga is a German acronym for the X-ray lithography, electroplating and modeling. It developed in 1980 at the Karlsruhe Nuclear Research Center in Germany. It's an additive lithography process. It's a HARMAST process, that is a high aspect ratio microstructure technology. It can be used for the mass production of the micro-sized HARMAST component. The Liga process consists of the following base steps: that are exposed, develop, electroform, that is electroplating, stripping, and then replicate or release. In expose, as we have already discussed during the lithography process, first of all, a PMMA, that is a photoresist, is applied to the substrate or the base. X-ray produced by the synchrotron radiation patterned the PMMA through a gold on beryllium mask. Here, for exposing, instead of UV rays, we are taking the X-rays, and the mask is made of the beryllium. Over that, the gold is developing the mask, creating the mask. Why the gold? This one, because gold blocks the X-ray while the beryllium is transparent to the X-ray. Because so we are using this gold on beryllium mask. Why we are using X-ray instead of UV rays? Because X-rays are well collimated. They travel in the straight line and have a large depth on focus. This resulting patterning the sharp, tall, thin or deep structure or cavities within the PMMA after a develop process. We can create the pattern till very depth in PMMA. So we are using X-rays. The radiation modifies the PMMA so that the exposed material can be removed with the suitable of selective developer. Because a PMMA is positive photoresist, so the exposed portion may be removed. This diagram shows the exposed procedure, where this is the substrate, over that this is the PMMA coating. You can see the very thick coating we are using here. Oh, it is exposed through the X-ray, using X-ray, synchrotron X-ray, through the mask that is made from gold on beryllium. This is the transparent part, that is beryllium, and the opaque part, that is made by gold. Next process is the develop, in which it is developed using the developer solution. In when we place this substrate into developer solution, the exposed portion that will be removed, that will dissolved in the developer solution, and the remaining with the high aspect ratio cavity or hole or trench. After creating the cavity in that PMMA photoresist, next process is electroform, that is to fill that cavity with the metal. Metals may be nickel, copper, gold or various alloys we can use. For this process, the electroplating is used, where the substrate is held in this holder clamp, and then the material that is to be deposited over this, that is to be filled in the cavity, that is may be taken as a electrode, positive electrode. So the ions will move from the positive electrode towards this cavity, and that will fill this cavity. After this process, you can see that it's not in the actual layer, it's over the surface. So next step is CMP process, the chemical mechanical polishing, that may be used to form a flattened surface. Once the surface has been polished, the PMMA can be removed using acetone or any other material. So only this portion, this is before developing this, sorry, before removing this photoresist, and here the photoresist are removed. So you will see only this structure that is made by the metal that will be remaining here. So this may be used directly for as a molding for making different replica of it, or it may be released from this platform to take it as a single unit or single gear system. It may be end product also. This diagram shows the complete process for Liga process. First is expose PMMA, apply PMMA, then expose with the synchrotron X-ray, then develop, then electroform, then planarization using CMP process, then removing, stripping, and then release the component. Here is a YouTube link, you can go through it, you will learn more about it. It's animation for this process. The Liga process enables the creation of micro size high aspect ratio component that are freestanding, attached to the substrate or metal inserts for the injection molding. These are the components, they are fabricated using Liga process. These are high aspect ratio rods, angle structures or coiled spring that is not possible to fabricate using the surface micro machining or bulk micro machining. These are the references. Thank you.